Welcome to the Weaverse demo and tutorial. Weaverse is a revolutionary tool for Shopify Hydrogen. It's the first ever theme customizer designed specifically for Hydrogen, making it easy for developers to set up themes and for merchants to update content on the fly. Think of it like Shopify's native theme customizer, but dedicated for Hydrogen storefronts. Let's get started by installing the Weaverse app. Click the Get Started button, which will take you to your Shopify store admin. From there, simply click Install App. Once you've installed the Weaverse app, let's create your first storefront by clicking on the Create Project button. Next, choose a theme to get started. We currently offer two free Hydrogen themes in the library. For this tutorial, I'll go with the default option, the Pilot theme. Alright, let's get our project set up locally. Just copy the command provided and paste it into your terminal. This will download and run the project for you. It should only take about 2 minutes. Okay, your project is now up and running locally on port 3456. Just head back to Weaver Studio and hit Create Project to get started. Now, after the project is created, you can see the theme customizer loaded with the sample Hydrogen store. Just take a look around, do some modification before we continue to the next part. Next, let's update the env file in your project so you can preview real data from your own Shopify store. Open your project in VS Code and locate the env file. Update it with the environment variables you've obtained from either the Shopify Hydrogen or the Shopify Headless app. If you have a paid Shopify plan, you can simply run the command npx Shopify Hydrogen env pull to pull the storefront environment variables directly from the Shopify Hydrogen app. If you're on a development plan, you'll need to use the Headless app to retrieve them. Alright, now let's move back to our terminal. You need to stop the Hydrogen storefront and then restart it. This will ensure the new environment variable is applied correctly. Now that our local preview is up and running, let's dive in and make sure all your store content has loaded correctly. We'll also try updating a section to ensure everything is working perfectly. Alright, let's move on to the deployment process. First, we'll initialize a Git repository and then push it to GitHub. Once you've pushed your code to GitHub, head back to your Shopify Hydrogen app. Select the storefront you want to link with the repository. Next, click Setup Oxygen Deployment and choose your GitHub repository for the Hydrogen storefront. Now that Shopify will create a pull request to your repository, it's time to set up the environment variables for Weaverse before merging it. Head over to the storefront settings, then navigate to Environments and Variables. Click on Add Variable and input the Weaverse project ID as the new environment variable. let's head back to your GitHub repository now. Once there, you'll need to merge the pull request that Shopify created. This action will automatically trigger a GitHub action, which runs the deployment process to Shopify Hydrogen. Now that you've deployed the Weaverse Hydrogen theme to Shopify Oxygen, if you want to preview the live URL in Weaver Studio, you need to change the storefront environment to public. Let go to Edit Environment and update it. Since I previously published another storefront, so I cannot publish this one anymore. If you are on Shopify Plus plan, you can make up to 25 storefronts to be published. This is the end of today's tutorial. I hope you understand how to set up Weaverse and Shopify Hydrogen and happy coding.